Hi, my name's Earl. Welcome to Earl's Music Emporium. On this week's show, we have music from Prince George's Jack Van Sommer. Here he is with his first song. Let's give a listen.
I could never belong to a group of a billion other people. Instead, I sing my own song of how I love this world that I call my home. So I keep moving along, disregarding the ones who once held me, feeling as if I was done with all the empty words and the endless need. I thought I was the only one who could live and be left alone, but I can see that I seen this before. I got my head in a place of uncertainty, so I lock my front door. From the inside, no one can touch me, but I can't believe it was only you who would dare just to try. Just need someone, please, to feel my song, feel my song. Ooh. Why do you trust me? Are you still listening? That I can't seem to feel my needs stuck in uncertainty. Dare just to try and see me through, but I can see that I can live on my own, on my own. And I just need
as a writer, I try my best, and I'm still trying and learning to capture the essence of a great song. Obviously, key is the lyrics. What's the story? What's the song about? And then, of course, just the overall craftsmanship of a good song. So it's not necessarily they say, you know, here I'm trying to show off my chops on guitar or a particular instrument. I'm really just trying to represent the song that, you know, you dig out of the earth.
Sitting alone on the edge of the bed and it's getting late. I'm thinking about all the words you said now that it's too late when you say, come out to play. But living alone in a room for one can be just as hard as living alone in a room for two with a broken heart. And I say, I'm coming out to play. And I say, I'm coming out to play. But I can't understand why you would want to be the one now. Choosing if I do, will you still want me to? You're looking alive and your eyes are bright and they're after me. I'm looking around for my own way out and you're all I see. And I see, understand why you would want to be the one I'm choosing if I do. Will you still want me to? But I can't understand why you would want to be the one I'm choosing if I do.
Songwriting to me is like much like raising a child, or at the same time, you know, anthropology, where the bones are in the earth, the song's in the earth. As a songwriter, my job personally is to dig it out without screwing with the bones, right? And messing with it. I find a song is much like, you know, having a kid. The kid can be half you and half someone else, but the kid is not you. The kid is its own person, its own being. So as a writer, I try to raise the songs in the way I think a song should go. But then you gotta listen and think, you know, the song usually has an idea where it wants to go itself. So you kind of gotta raise it the best way you can, but then let it be it. I already told you.
Emporium, and I can get no sleep. My mind is gone, wandering out in the deep of things unsaid. I should just be left alone. Another question, another reason to know. I gotta be quiet, I can't be singing aloud. Don't wanna wake up the sleeping crowd. The day is gone, I guess it's time to move on. What will I do? I have already told you I am the fool who tried to control you. Follow my rules, but there is a distance that we bear. I can feel your resistance. It's in the air. What can I find? A simple reason to be a simple man, living in simplicity. My thoughts are wild. There's no pattern to know. I'm getting tired, reaching out for a home. Where do I go? Where do I go from here? Do I move? Do I stay in here? Just let me go. There's no reason to care. I'm better off on my own. I'm better off not to tell you. I am the fool who tried to control. Show you, follow my rules, but there is a distance that we bear. I can feel your resistance, baby, it's in the air, it's in the spend my days getting it wrong, trying to get us right. I wander through my ways and lose my mind at night. And if we return to grace, one will we choose? It might be for life, it might be murder too.
Right now, I drive truck for a living, so when you're on the highway, you're driving, you get into that quiet spot where you're able to listen to yourself, right? And like just recently, I wrote a song called When You Belong to Me. At least that's what it's called now. It could change. But the opening lyrics is, another night, another road, still I pull a heavy load. On my mind, these memories, when you belonged to me. And I just, wow, that's... it's kind of neat. And, you know, I love romance. I totally love romance. I love a good romance. I love romantic music. I love love songs. And there's that fine line between a great love song and cheese. And I try to stay away from the cheese, you know, but keep it authentic.
Another night, another road, as I pull a heavy load. On my mind are memories when you belonged to me. I held your hand, I felt your touch, and on you were my crutch. No fears to find, no miseries when you belonged to me. Oh my love, it's you tonight that holds my heart to this night. I'll from the cold. You were my home, and it was you and I alone. And you were mine and mine to be when you belong to me. Oh, my love, it's you tonight that holds my in your love. This is what I'm dreaming of. I don't fight these memories when you belong to me. Another night, another road, still I pull this heavy load on my mind. These memories when you to me. Oh, my love, it's you tonight. Holds my heart to this night. How can I go on this way? This is where I choose to stay. Should I seek shelter, or should I seek rain? When all is forgotten once again, yeah, 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 yeah. And when I crumble, will I build walls? Yet in all of this, I want to hear you say, yeah. Fall into me, you know I'm falling for you. And when we meet, we will get through this child. Should I feel shelter, or should I feel rain? When I'm on top of the world, feeling no pain. And when I stumble, will I be strong? Enough to admit it, so that I'll hear you say, fall into me. You know I'm falling for you. Ooh. And when we meet, we will get through this child. Fall into me. You know I'm falling for you. Ooh. Then you will see the reason behind these eyes. Fall into me, you know I'm falling for you. to me. You know I'm falling for you.
Catch some fiddle music from Prince George's very own Chloe Nakahara on next week's Earl's Music Emporium.